Hi, I'm Jared Hillam. Every once in a while, something happens that breaks the process, whether that something is a person or an event. Most of the time, these events are a simple mistake or glitch. However, sometimes certain events can spell a PR catastrophe and or lead to huge losses to a corporation. But in the world of business intelligence, we seem to always be looking at what happened after the event occurred, wishing we had caught the problem in process. Let me provide you an example. Imagine you have an existing customer that is looking at expanding their relationship with you by tripling their order of widgets. Your sales rep is elated and he begins forecasting this large deal for the end of the quarter. The deal is moving along nicely and the decision process has been identified to closure with your customer's executives in agreement. But unbeknownst to the sales rep, your customer calls your company's support line because their current widgets are having a problem. The support team is not aware of the expansion opportunity and treats the support ticket like any other. Your customer gets bounced around the support call center and the ticket goes unresolved. The issue raises doubts in your customer's mind about the purchase of more widgets, and the end of the quarter is fast approaching. The sales rep learns near the end of the quarter about this problem and he escalates the support request quickly. The issue is fixed, but not in time to close the business by the end of the quarter. Your customer is left feeling like they won't be supported unless they are pending a purchase. Think about the CEO of this fictitious company. How would he come to know about this problem? He would probably receive a report of last quarter's sales and want to know why they missed their forecast. Any explanation would be after the fact, of course. So effective information delivery is not just about what happened in the past, but also about alerting you of the present. And this is where complex event processing steps into the picture. You can think of complex event processing, or CEP, as an alerting hub. This means it is connected to the various sources of data in your organization with a series of pre-built triggers for certain events. When these triggers are set off, a pre-built warning can be sent to either a human or another machine. You can imagine how the use of this tool would have helped the sales rep quickly escalate the support issue so that it didn't get in the way of his opportunity. Now, it's important to understand that there's no pixie dust here. In order for the CEP tool to work effectively, the triggers need to be built or defined. Then we need to identify who gets notified and what criticality rating to give each notification. Like any BI project, this means that the business will need to be highly engaged in the process. Some CEP tools allow the business to modify the trigger parameters, and some provide a business-friendly interface for designing the triggers themselves. The beauty of leveraging a CEP tool is in monitoring correlated events that can set off triggers and notify the business. The use of a CEP tool can transform how a business reacts to daily events. At Intricity, we focus on bringing value to your data assets, no matter where that data is in its life cycle. I recommend you reach out to Intricity and talk with one of our specialists. We can help you tackle some of your most egregious and expensive processes and bring real value to the bottom line.